Swapnil.
Okay, why did you choose ISBR?
Thought of a normal college for masters, but turned out to be a greater one.
So Swapnil, how is the faculty here?
Faculty is really very good. They supported a lot. They have given their each and every single time.
Okay, so how was the experience this far in ISBR?
The experience was really good. I had good friends, good faculty, good corporate exposures from people, good programs organized, good workshops placed. So it was in and out good experience.
How are your peers? Friends?
My friends are really good. I met a good friends and maintaining to that for the lifetime friendship.
So, Swapnil, are you placed?
Yes.
Where are you working?
I'm working with Mayfair Housing Private Limited.
Okay.
It's a construction company where I work in HR department.
How is the library at ISBR?
It's like a well full of water. Like a well of ISBR is full of books.
Okay.
So there was good books that we had throughout our semester. In case we were missed out with some of the books, we were been given the books on an 1 or 2 days notice. So that was a really good thing on our ISBR library part.
So what is unique about ISBR?
Friends, faculty, good atmosphere and good exposure to all the newcomers who come from long distance to just do their masters.
So what is the most memorable moment at ISBR for you?
This is the most memorable moment for me.
Tell me about other facilities at ISBR.
We had a hostel facility. I was in hostel for 1 year and it was a really good experience. For the first time I was out of my house and I was been staying at a Woodstock ambience. So it was a really good experience.